Alright guys, welcome back. The main thing that I purchased was one of these tungsten torque bars. Basically those are keys that allow us to get into secret rooms that have special loot. I always like to keep one of those on me. Oh wait, my bot's at the bench. So I'm gonna send him out again. Hey! Good timing. Not gonna buy any upgrades at the moment, though, since I just did that. But let's send this little guy out once again. They're so adorable! And away we go! Hello?
I see you! Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's Goon Squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
So this is actually an optional mission.
Oh dear! Get away!
Sent a whole lot at me at once. I like that they've incorporated side missions as well. I'm not sure if they did that in the other games.
They brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Alright, so I'm gonna grab some of these and take them with me. Ah, I remember this room. I'm going to stack all of these in a corner. So that way we have access to all of them. Any more? Not seeing any. Stuff. Oh boy.
Gotcha. Now it's time for a little fun. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Oh boy, here we go.
Prepare yourselves.
Warning. Contamination detected.
We can outlast them.
Quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
I missed.
Ooh! He's on me. Get off me. Damn babies.
Hunt the baby. Oh, we got another one. Ow. Shoot me with that. Where is it? Oh, I missed again. My aim is just bad today.
Warning. Contamination detected.
I think they're pretty much gone.
Quarantine lockdown activated.
Gonna lift the quarantine, but first, gather what I can. Is the quarantine? Oh. No, it's back up here. I'm digging the music.
Thank you.
Almost there.
Override accepted.
Awesome.
Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Works for me. Hello? Oh, hi. Oh, jeez! There's a bunch! Fast-shooting weapons are my friend. Shotgun probably would have done a better job there,
guess
though.
Guess you got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
That's what she said?
Buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, a control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Right there. Easy enough. Nice. Electrocuted. I believe if these guys can sprint, they can actually get right past the electricity. Screw you. We seem to miss with their limbs. Anyone home? No? Well, alrighty then. Drop these over the edge so we can use them. Aw, fail. Pick it up. All right, damn it. Nice. I'm trying to use their limbs, but these have really bad timing. Nothing else? Nope. Okay. Moving along. Oh! Knock him down. Step on him. About not.
Edwards rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I see it. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll hold off on the bench. I should probably sell some things just so I don't run out of inventory space. That might become a problem. Not that. Perfect. Is it coming? Hi there. I'm just gonna leave that there. Let it shock you. Yeah, come on through. Sometimes they can glitch past it, but it's not. And here we go. We can use our torque bar. This will get us into the secret room. Always keep one of those on you. A lot of stuff in here. Rotator cuff monitor. No, you don't. Anybody home? All right, let's stack all of these over here somewhere. Yeah, we'll stack them like right here. The loot in order. Bring you over here. Makes the combat a little easier when I can put them all in one spot. Usually when you're in a room that's full of those things, you kind of know that something's about to go down. Elevator.
Look, you know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives.
Once again.
And detonate. Be seeing you.
Here I come.
Warning. Contamination. Lockdown activated.
Whoa! No, you don't. I just didn't want to die. Hey there! I see you.
Oh! Damn it!
Warning.
Whoa!
No! Bad alien necromorph!
It's a goddamn space alien! You told me to give him tree fitty!
Else? I think we got them all. Make quick work of our foes. Now we have to deal with this little puzzle, and basically you just want to line these up so that they match on both sides. It took me a little while to figure this puzzle out the first time. I don't know why, it's not that hard.
Warning. Contamination detected.
Sometimes it takes a little trial and error.
Activated.
Get it just right. Nope.
Accepted.
There we go.
Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Let's take the elevator. Interesting. Grab all the items. Something we're supposed to do here.
He hotwired the power from environmental, all right. Any workarounds from your end?
Nope. The only way that trap's coming down is by pulling apart the power generator somehow.
It's spinning too fast. I can't see what's going on.
Can you slow it down?
Yep.
I'll give it a shot.
Just like that. Perfect.
I never wanted to hurt anybody. You know? I just wanted to live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
His mustache? Have to find Edwards and his mustache. Back up. Need to stop by a bench and buy another. Whoa! Should have known. Oh, hey! Let's dance, fellas! Hee hee! No, you don't. No, you don't. Damn it! Get out of my face! Stomp him to death. There we go. Scaring the crap out of me. Stop that. The boot never fails. If that enemy's on the ground, you just stomp on him. Alright, I think it is time for another inventory sort. So I will be right back with you. Alright guys, didn't really do a lot of upgrading, mainly just purchased another one of those rotator bar things to let us into the secret rooms. Always keep one on hand. And away we go! Go up. Oh. Floor number two. Lots of loot in here. I think this is actually a secret room in and of itself. Because we're supposed to go to floor number three, but there's just a whole bunch of loot on this floor. Continue on. Going up some more. Let's pile all this stuff in one spot once again.
Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Plot twist. No, Well, I guess we're not being attacked yet. That's a good sign.
Going up.
Alright, found the secret stash. A lot of stuff. Cool.
It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
Oh, jeez. That's gonna piss them off. Got some cool rock music again. For the fight. Oh, that was lame. Blew up on that thing.
No, you don't. Holy Jesus.
No? Okay. Wasn't too bad. Grab all the spare stuff. And proceed. I think that's about all we need to do in this area, so we need to get back to the car. Or the train, tram, whatever. We're going the right way. And hit up that suit kiosk. Whoa, on the way back.
Oh god, it's on me.
Where are you? I can hear you. Huh. Weird. Let's just keep going. Get out the shotgun. The shotgun makes quick work of these guys. Oh! That sounded painful. I love the shotgun. Especially when they get right up on me. Oh yeah, we need to release you. Go forth, my minion. We'll actually get a few of those throughout the course of the game, so we can send out more than one at a time. Hello! I still don't get how these things can climb on walls. Must have a strong grip. Oh yeah. That's what you get. You bastard. Oh, missed. Cool. Almost out of this one.
objective complete.
Well, was it worth a look?
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
Isn't there some kind of a suit kiosk around here? It's gotta be.
Tucker, but you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
See if I can find it.
Scenario 5, what the hell does that
even
mean?
Yeah, we already listened to that.
It means you have to die.
I guess not. Should be one in the next area.
Come on, Mallory. Just put that down. They don't have to
binge
know.
Time. Lots of items to sort through. So once again, I'll be right back with you.